don't know. I think I remember growing up listening to Simon. I didn't really like that.
No, it's fine. Carry on, please. Feel free.
Because you're just a couple of years older than me, so I would have heard you on the radio when I was aspiring to be on the radio. And I would have been in awe and thought you were fantastic. And then when I learned that you were a Spurs fan, I was like, oh, there's kinship here that's going on.